Instead of taking a week off, Trent reported to Liverpool's AXA training ground and got his head down. The focus was on fitness, strength, and conditioning as he trained under the watchful eye of Dr. Conal Murdoch. The hard work paid off.